and he voluntarily died for each one of us. Hello, everyone. We are here today to remember the day when creation darkened and the veil in the temple was torn from top to bottom, some 2,000 years ago, and that day we call Good Friday. Jesus had come for the house of Israel, and yet they did not want any connection to the saving grace of Jesus the Messiah. They took him through trials, convicted him unjustly, beat him, ridiculed him, and put him on a cross. Even as Jesus hung on that cross, he was there because our good God had sent his perfect Son to be the perfect sacrifice that we all need. His love for us held him on that cross, and I believe that as Jesus was there, he thought of every one of our names, and he voluntarily died for each one of us. It is because of this hope that we have in Christ Jesus our Savior that we call this Good Friday, and the joy that Jesus saw beyond the cross to save all who call upon his name. Now don't be discouraged because of the death of Jesus, because Sunday's coming.